they've asked for circuit 5, is the rate of heat production greater in resistor X1 or in resistor X2? They've also mentioned the amount of current through each resistor is the same. You can go and see the table for circuit number 5, and in that, resistor X1 and X2 are connected in series, and R1 is 10 ohms and R2 is equal to 100 ohms. Since R2 is equal to 100 ohms, we know that since resistance is greater, the amount of heat production also would be larger for resistor X2. Now let's look at the options. Resistor X1, both the options containing resistor X1 would be eliminated. So only H and J are left. Resistor X2 because R2 is greater than R1? Probably yes. Resistor X2 because R2 is less than R1? Wrong. So we can safely say that the answer is H.